So anyways, I want to make this place my new office.
Wow, it looks cool.
For real, for real. This here will be my office.
Epic.
And this here will be my partner's office.
Who's your partner? Jimmy, are you talking about me?
It's just a thought.
I appreciate it, but I already work at HHM.
Zad face.
Miss Wexler, do you have any news about our case?
Yeah, I got you the best possible outcome.
What is it?
If you return the money, Craig will only go to jail for 16 months.
You're fired.
Wait, what?
We want you to be our lawyer.
No.
Why not?
I specialize in elder law now.
The fuck is that?
Just go back to Kim Wexler and take the deal.
But we can't do that.
Why not?
Because that would require the 30K we gave you.
Oh, fuck.
You couldn't get them to come back to HHM.
Sorry, Kim, I tried my best.
Jimmy, you gotta get them to come back.
Okay, fine, I got an idea.
Their money.
They need this too.
What are you doing?
The right thing. Hey guys, I'm here to talk about your case.
Might I suggest that you go check on that money you insist you didn't take? In the upstairs bathroom, under the sink?
Wait, what the fuck?
You.
Where did you put the money?
I sent it to the DA's office.
Fuck you.
Shut up and go back to HHM now. Hey Kim, here are your clients.
Thank you, Jimmy.
You're welcome.
Law offices of James M. McGill, how may I direct your call?